Give him a big clap this morning. Hallelujah. Clap your hands, all you people. About King of Sally the Wuhan. Hallelujah. In Bible school, one of the things that we do every morning is that we spend a lot of time in prayer. Prayer is the key to revival and miracles. Why don't we just join hands across the aisles and just pray for God's blessing to come upon each one of us. Lord, come upon us and our families. Bless our marriage, our careers. Heal our physical body. Give us good health. Give us your blessing from heaven. Open your mouth and pray from the front to the back. Just pray a little bit louder. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we thank you for this wonderful morning. Father, we commit the whole graduation service into your hands. Speak to each one of us as only you can. Let there be an open heaven today. We commit the whole service into your loving hands. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's give God a big clap one more time.